Hello, welcome to part 2 of the Blue Rift tutorial series. In the previous tutorial, I went over the basic setup to getting your mod started. Make sure that you've watched that tutorial before watching this one. In this tutorial, I will be going over the interface, which can be a little bit daunting to a first-time user. One of the first things you're going to want to do is go up to this Preferences tab. You're going to click it, and then a drop-down menu will come out. And you're going to want to scroll down to Simplified Editor. This will be checked by default. Uncheck it. This will add a bunch more buttons to the editor. It sounds like this would be a bad thing for beginners, but trust me, Simplified Editor leaves out a lot of things that you'd want to use later on. There's a lot of buttons in this editor, and it can be a little overwhelming. But don't worry, because most of them aren't really important to the average user. For now, you can ignore this entire left side. I will go over what it does when it becomes relevant to the tutorial series. Up here, you can change lighting modes. The ones that you should worry about are unlit and lit. Unlit lets you see the level at full brightness without any lighting. Lit is more or less what your level is going to look like once you play it. The rest of these are more for advanced modding and won't really be that useful for our uses. But I'll go over them anyways, just so that you know what they are. The first two here are different types of wireframes. If you're not familiar with wireframe, you don't really need to worry about it right now. And then these you don't need to worry about either. Clicking this button will make it so that you can show the collision of your level. Up here, this green K is how you open the Kismet menu. It is blank right now because I have not Kismeted anything. Kismet is a very powerful tool that allows you to do the equivalent of programming, but without typing any code. It is what most basic levels are made in, and I will be going over how to use it in this tutorial series. Let's close this for now. To the right of that is the matinee menu, which will allow you to edit your existing matinees. What are matinees, you may ask? We will get into that once we start going over Kismet. There's a lot of other buttons here, but you can ignore all of them except for this one. This button will make it so that if you have a transparent object, when you click it, you will select it. If you uncheck this, it will make it so that if you click a transparent object, it will not be selected. Keep in mind, transparent objects like particles will be selected if this is enabled. If you're ever having difficulty selecting something, uncheck this. And then lastly, the green play button. This will let you play your mod. Pretty self-explanatory. This will just let you play it in the editor. And with that, that's the end of the interface overview. I've told you which ones you have to worry about and which ones you can safely ignore. In the next tutorial, we will start making our Blue Rift.